Okay guys, it's Darragon from YouTube. Anyway, I'm gonna show you the secret to Shand. It's a Shand. Sand Shifter Ruins. Wow. Anyway, I'm gonna try to do this as quick as possible. So here we go. Here we go. Basically, you're gonna... Alright, whatever. I just don't wanna fight because I waste a lot of time. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go down here. This is the first one. After that, you're gonna wanna... Let me... Make sure I'm looking at this right. You're going to want to fall down here. It's going to bring you down here. And you're going to want to go down here. So, fuck, I already forgot where I was going. So, if I'm not mistaken, I'm going to just let the dude hit me because I don't want to battle him. I'll fall down here, and I'm going to go into this door. So once you get to this door, you just go to the top. And you're almost there. I don't know how to get this piece yet, so, fuck, what do I do? Hold up. Okay, guys, I figured out how to solve this puzzle, so here we go. Basically, you're going to want to climb up here, right, pretend I didn't install it yet. And you're going to want to fall down here. Now, when you fall down here, you're going to go through this little coffin zone or whatever is blocked off. So once you go through the coffin, this thing will be closed. And you'll just stop like right there. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna walk against the coffin, press A, open the coffin, which will let you go through it. And you're gonna jump down here. Once you jump down here, I guess we're gonna have to fight this guy. Let's pretend you never opened this coffin. If you open this coffin, this dry bone is gonna come and come back to life. So you're gonna open this. There'll be a sticker in here. You can grab that if you want. You're gonna go through here, open this coffin, walk through here. It'll bring you up here. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to fall down here, open this coffin, and then sand will cover this area, alright? Sand will cover this area, as you can see right here, so you can walk on it. And once the sand drains and covers that area, this piece up here, you'll be able to jump on it and grab the star. So yeah, that's how you solve this puzzle and get the secret exit. Let me show you. This is my first time doing it, sorry for messing up. I'm just trying to help out people like me who didn't know how to do it. Personally, I skip like every battle when I look for secrets. I try to jump and run past everybody. So yeah. And that's how you get, what is it? What is this level's name? That is how you unlock Damp Oasis. Alright guys, so this is me, Darragon. Peace. If you enjoy the videos, let me know. Comment, like, subscribe. If it helped you out, please do as well.